has making comedy sketches in Nigeria been profitable for me? Yeah, I would say yes, most definitely. First of all, the most important value to me is not even money. Like I said, when people see you outside, they want to take a picture with you. Even if they are tired or they are busy, I've had people jump out of traffic just to come and take pictures with me. You know? It doesn't happen every time like that to them. Those moments for me are the real value, not even the money, you know? Because money you spend it is going to finish, you know? No matter what I was paid 3 years ago for doing a movie or doing a comedy sketch for a brand, I must have finished spending it by now. That's reality, that's life. But the people you touch, the people that tell you, I was depressed yesterday because a customer spoke to me rudely, but I've watched your skit this morning and up to now I'm still smiling, thank you. Messages that I get, true life. I've been sick for a while now and I can't keep coming to your page. Every time I'm depressed, somebody said I had PTSD or I was diagnosed with depression, clinical depression. Somebody said I was going to commit suicide last year. I met this person outside Lagos. I was going to commit suicide last year. I was so down, things were bad. Until I met your skits and I watched them and I just kept watching all the skits on your page. And for me, it just made life better. I'm like, this guy is even worse than my condition. And for some, I just found strength in what you do. Stories like that are the best reward for me. So it has been emotionally rewarding. Financially, of course, when a brand wants to use me or my platform or my image, so that, of course, they have to give some value back. It has a slight variation, you know, depending on what I'm doing and for who I'm doing it. I would say between 700 to a million. But for a post, no, I'm pretty easy on the post. I've posted things for people for free before. Just because I believe in what you're doing, like, somebody reach out to me, somebody, you know, I wasn't expecting to, like, we're doing, how much you charge for a post? We're doing this training, I would like it to. So I said, wow, no, forget about money. You know, so but when it comes to using me to sell a product or a service, of course, that's when we now start talking. Okay, fine. What do you want to give back to this young man that is looking for a job?